I'm going to play one of the greatest arrangements of all time. And I couldn't be more honored to go onto YouTube and not only see me playing this arrangement, because this is one of my favorites, but to see 100 other guitar players playing it from all around the world. This is called Bohemian Rhapsody.
Thank you.